Hi everybody, this is my fifth solo win on the PUBG PS4 public test server, the PTS, on the new Vikendi snow map. And I thought what I'd do a little bit differently this time is kind of talk you through my thoughts as we're into the last sort of 5 minutes of the game and what I'm trying to do. So basically, I've come in on the quiet side, there's five people left, and between me and kind of the next circle there's this group of buildings, so I'm trying to figure out which way to go right or left. I've heard gunfire towards the buildings, but I'm still not quite sure which way I'm going to go. Now, I just seen a guy far off where that road sort of dips down, a chap just kind of ran across there, so now I'm thinking, right, okay, so I know there's definitely someone to the left. I haven't heard any more gunfire to the right. And so this is the way I'm going to go. So looking at the map, I know I've just got to get past the houses. And then it's slightly... Now I've heard some suppressed gunfire in front of me. So now I'm thinking there could be someone in one of these houses looking out onto the open ground. So I'm being very cagey here. So I'm thinking maybe they're in that house in front of me, well, right now, maybe looking out onto the rest of the circle firing with some sort of suppressed weapon. So I don't want to run too early and let them shoot me in the back. Now, in Vikendi especially, it's at the moment on the PTS, the blue can come in very, very slowly. So just because the blue's coming in, don't think you've got to run to the safe zone. Take your time. Like here, I'm taking my time. I'm looking for this suppressed... Where is this suppressed fire? Is he up in the building? Is he behind a rock? See how slow the blue is. So now I think, okay, so I can come over here. Now, I'm going to get behind this rock, but I'm thinking maybe there's still a guy to my left. Is there a guy in this building? Right, so I can see he's not there. He hasn't started to run out yet, so probably someone over there. And we can now see that... Right, so I've just heard gunfire over to my right, so I know there's someone somewhere over there. I can't identify them, which is always dangerous. What you're trying to do in these last circles is you're trying to identify where everybody is. Lots of gunfire over to my right. Somebody just died. So I know, right, so there's somebody over there. So I tuck him behind the chicken coop. And then I see the guy on the right. There he is. He hasn't seen me. I've got a suppressed M16 with the four times on. He lies down. Actually, he's... No, he doesn't. He's looting there. So it's one versus three now. The circle's moved. Now, I noticed that the circle has moved to where that guy is that I just shot in that general direction. Now, I know that it's clear there because he's had a gunfight and nobody else has fired him. So I know it's a safe way into the back of the circle from that way. So I'm boosting up again, trying to keep my boost at full level, so I'm healing. I've got my smokes ready just in case, and I'm going to make my move early so I can get that rock and see what's going on. Now I take fire here. Right, so someone's shooting at me. Notice the delay between the sound of the bullet hitting and the crack. So I know he's a long way away, somewhere out in that field, but I still can't see him. So I move again and he's still firing at me. But again, he's somewhere out in that field. Now, I don't see that guy. I've just seen the guy on the video. I don't see that guy to my right. Do you see the guy? He's sort of... So the other guy starts firing at him now. And he's totally giving away his position. And he kills him. Now, I don't know who's died. Right, he starts firing at me again. So now I know it's the guy in the field. But I don't know where he is. I can't see him. So I'm using third-person perspective just to peek into the field with hopefully not exposing my position. So I know he's probably lying down, snaking in. Right, I've seen him now. I know he doesn't know where I am. He tries to take cover behind this bush. Again, I'm using suppressed fire, so he hasn't got a clue where I'm coming from. Don't know why it takes so many bullets to kill him. He still doesn't know where I am. And there we go, M16 finishing off. Two kills for the dinner. You know, nothing special, but again, that shows you avoiding combat, playing the edge, coming in very quietly, listening to where everybody is, and getting a dinner. Thank you very much, and I'll see you again soon. We'll be right back.